You gotta earn the respect of the Apex Predator.
Right
That's
now,
exactly.
Chad Gable has beaten respect into the Apex Predator.
That's exactly what he's doing.
Over and over, just teeing off.
Oh, it took a little too much time to brag.
Yeah, here comes a receipt for Randy Orton.
And now he's got a master's degree in eating uppercuts.
Oh. Gable rocked in the corner.
And using that size advantage, like running into a brick wall.
And once again, Gable wisely rolling to the outside, looking to regain his composure. But
oh, here comes the Apex Predator.
No reprieve given.
Look out!
Oh! Absolutely destroying our commentary table.
Forget the table. What about Gable's spine?
Oh! I was about to say one big move from Chad Gable, but the big moves from Randy Orton.
I can barely see the ring.
Otis Apex Predator, look at that. The height he got with Chad Gable.
That leg and all. This is how quickly Randy Orton can change the complexion of the match.
He's going to turn it around. It's got to be now.
Orton up from behind Chad Gable, waistlock applied. Orton able to hold on to the top rope.
Who's got a little bit left?
Backbreaker by Orton.
In the center of the ring.
Gable just avoided complete disaster and maybe moments away from making the Apex Predator submit.
Wrenching on the ankle and the knee at the same time.
How much more?
He's flat. This might be it.
How much can Orton take?
Orton's hurt. What the hell? Riddle in a scooter.
Right to the back of Otis.
Riddle's got an equalizer against Otis. The match is still going on, guys.
Forward roll right into the turnbuckle. RKO! Lays out Chad Gable to the cover! Oh my God, a win! Out of nowhere for the Apex Predator!
Randy Orton! Congratulations, Randy. But now that we won the spelling bee, we get to choose the next academic challenge.
Ooh, that's right.
And I'm thinking we go old school and bring it back to gym class. And what better way to show your physical prowess than a good old-fashioned scooter race?
Ooh.